Hello, cadets. I am your beloved Commander D, and I command your nuts. Join me for Super Mech Champion. I'm coming to you live from the north side of the galaxy. And I'm actually looking forward to playing this game. Now, I played it a bit last night. And not going to lie, a lot of fun. Now, this does not have controller access, so, crying shame. But, it's not that hard on the PC. So, it is actually a good idea to play this game. Like, if you're a beginning VTuber, of course, like, this is the game for you. Obviously, like, you like mechs, you like battles, you know, like, going in there and, like, getting hot waifus and hot guys. You know, this is the event, this is the game for you. We're gonna wait until we get more points. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to Mecha. Because I just unlocked Hot Steel. So, Hot Steel is gonna have some fun. So, we're gonna go in there and like just rip and tear until it's done. But there's something I found out about this game. What I thought was a VTuber, maybe they still are, maybe they're retired, is a crossover pilot. And yeah, it's Kuzuna AI, and like, that's interesting. I didn't know she was in this game. I found that out last night. Really, really something. Maybe she was a big fan of this game, maybe she played it a lot, who knows? All I know is, yeah, she was a thing. Last night, or at least yesterday, like, there was a lot of changes to a lot of things. Including that of the main channel being turned into a stream VOD channel, and you got that of the side channel being turned into that of the works channel. So we're gonna get into a match here. So yeah, a lot of things have been going down. A couple of changes. There's also going to be that of the, there's going to be, obviously, a blog channel, or, like, log channel, where, like, you will be able to see all my commander's logs and all that. That are exclusively for Twitter, but now is going to be for, like, YouTube and all that. As well as it was Twitter exclusive content. But a lot of the past, like, commander's logs will be uploaded there. And we're going to deploy. We're going to go for Mayumi Castle and Nayumi Castle. My mistake, Nayumi. As, yeah. Haven't been here yet. And as you can see, my character's health is actually pretty good. Ooh. Look at all the goodies! Alright. I'm gonna place that one. You got the homing missile launcher. Okay, we're gonna go to two. No, we're gonna go to three, and we're gonna replace that one. That's a purple as well. We go to two, and we're gonna replace that one. All right, pal. Nice. Let's see what you had in goodies. Would you look at that? Seriously, Bay. No, you gotta be better than that. You want me dead. Defense mode 3. That is my morning alarm telling me, hey, wake the fuck up. Ion railgun. Let's see, we got a homing missile launcher. Light rifle. I guess we can replace the light rifle with that one. That one seems a lot more fun. Let's see here. What's this? Mm. Mecha reset. Okay, so that resets a mecha. Ooh, repair kit. We'll take that. We'll take those leggings. We'll take that. We'll take that and that. Now we got that body armor. We'll take that. We got that. Oh, that's a skateboard blueprint. Alright, we got a couple of healing kits. We got a couple of repair kits. Another box. Well, nothing that really satisfies me. Right now, we may be in the eye of the storm. How interesting.
Confirm.
Got a three-way kill count. Who else wants a piece of this big D? Son, you're asking for a world of hurt. You're not dealing with your average player anymore. Hey! Where you think you're going, sweetheart? What a shame for you. You activated my Gundam card. Who's next on the proverbial chopping block? I want more blood for the blood god! For the Emperor of Humanity! Oh, well, collateral damage, it happens. Let's see here. Need Mew Mew tokens, huh? Let's open the box. Loot crate time. Hydra missile. Replace the Hydra missile with number 3. Pay attention to me! Noob. Nope. Did somebody just die in the storm? Well, that is unfortunate. Level up to level 5.
Nice.
I want to get good before joining a clan. Let's take a look at some of these gotchas. Oh, she's cute. Ori. Alright, we're off to our next battle. On all, let's see what we can do. Now this game is pretty basic. Digaboo, Sea Kid, Alexis. Let's go to Honga Cave. I haven't been there yet. Now later on today there will be a reaction stream to VTuber like compilations. So look forward to that. But as of right now we're gonna play some clans. Like this mecha game, so. Hopefully there's something good around here at least. Don't tell me I found a dead spot. Well, at least fall damage ain't a thing in this game. That's actually pretty good. Oh, wow. There's a lot of loot boxes in this area. Oh, I chose a pretty good one. How intriguing. Looks like our mecha's gonna get quite a couple upgrades. The edge terminals are good. Huh. Interesting. I'm gonna go with two. Some good leggings. And some of the good gold! Oh, this is legendary. Oh, you bet this is gonna be good. Oh, then. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Alright, we're gonna replace that. Okay, now what? We still need some better armor. Let's mecha up on this one. I'm gonna go with you again. Sorry, officer. Things happen. Hey there, kid. Out for a midnight stroll? I'll say I'm back into the temple. Sorry, I don't mean to destroy your Japanese architecture. I actually love Japan. Never been there. Let's see here. Didn't even put a dent in me. Didn't think I was gonna let you get that far, did ya? to next, I wonder? Who else wants a piece of this Big D?
I'm a monster.
I'm a ravenous killer.
I'm a killer of men, Doc.
And let's see here. Seriously? Bronze League 3.
Huh, not bad. Let's see what else we unlocked.
And let's see here. Nice, nice. Obviously, let's see here, I guess what we can do is go to Mecca. Upgrade this bad boy. Modify. Nah. Forget how to upgrade. Hmm.
Guess it's in the collection? No, it's not in the collection. Personalization. Ah, never mind. Next match. Let's get in there. And let's see here. Ah, those are the top players in this round. Soaker, Deshauna, Taiko Shrintai. Okay, got it. Next round, let's go. On the Plaza Station. Just kidding. Yato Binge.
You're going to Yato Binge.
Seems my type of neighborhood. If I lived in Japan, at least. Got a purse purple? That's not bad. Propulsion 2. Alright, let's hit this terminal. We're gonna switch over to one right quick. To the next few buildings. Got Ocean 3. Got you. Alright, now I gotta find some decent body armor. Ooh, what's this? Smart Exploder. Okay, so we're gonna switch over to 2. We're gonna place that with Smart. Replace that. Okay, we're gonna get the repair kit. Gonna get the med kit. Gonna get that weak ass armor. Really don't care for weak armor. We got blue boots. Got another med kit. Gun shield, and I guess yeah, we'll take the gun shield.
And cool.
Take the heavy assault. And let's see here. Who's next on the good old proverbial chopping block? I haven't even entered my giant mech yet. And how many kills do I get? Doesn't matter. Let's see. Oh, exploder bots. That sounds just at least about interesting.
Time to call on Big O!
I wish I could call him Big O.
That'd be fun if Big O was in this game.
I see a light. I see a purple light. I must go to the purple light. Ain't nothing gonna stop me, Batman. Ain't nothing gonna stop me from going to the purple light, Batman. You can't stop me, Batman. There's nothing wrong against the purple light, Batman. You can't stop me. stupid little police girl. You can't stop Joker. You can't stop him. I'm invincible. See, Batman, not even the cops can stop me, Batman. Not even the cops. Wanna know why? Wanna know why? Because that's the joke. Kind of the joke, Batman. Stop me. I'm invincible.
Okay, I'm gonna stop with the Joker impression. Let's see here. Do some minor repairs. All right. Let's see here.
Not the circle.
Screw the circle.
Let's see here. So there's a drop on the way over there, and it's a gold one. We're gonna make our way over there. There's 8 players left. On the outside, never mind. Oh, there you are. Well, I hope it was worth it, because you just got whomped. Oh, hello there. And hot pursuit the target.
Can't stop me, Batman. You can't stop the crazy.
Oh ho ho! Oh ho! Oh, you love it. Oh, you love this. Oh, I, Buffy, love to see it. Love to hear it. Oh, dang. Level 6! Let's freaking go! Battle Pass system unachieved! Quarter war attack to continue. Nice. Activity pack. Okay, that's interesting. We're gonna go to missions. Ooh, season challenges. Mecha, level up mecha, super mecha champions get reward. I gotta buy it.
Nice.
Path of growth, tap receive. All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to like Mecha again. Like, I think. Cedar Burst. So ability, modifications, tech module. Wait. Go to improve. Increase efficiency. Go to improve.
Modify.
Okay, Rising Star Program, receive. Claim. I think it's inventory we gotta go to, right?
Ooh.
Got a magic circle. Open all these. Choose one of these selections, view the whole detail. So we get to use one of these mechs for 7 days. Bonus card. Use. Level 7. Let's go. Others. Alright. Mission. Path of growth. Level 7. Events. Dailies. Let's go to the store. Recommended. Discount. Free crap. New store. This is all very interesting. Purchase. Probably gonna be a decent one before we can get one of these good mechs. Interesting. Alright, we're gonna go back to inventory. Use these. Next match. We got until 2 o'clock, then I'm going to take a brief break. And I'm going to be back around 5 for reaction stuff. VTuber reactions. Let's get back in there and kill some people. All right. Prepare. New lobby? This is... Let's see who's top dogs this time. We got Rude, Omnesis, and Mezzles. Huh, interesting. Those are the max, those are the players. Oh, I'm Commander D. Ooh, Commander D. I'm in second place. Yeah, you bet at all the newbies are going to be gunning for me now. Let's get in there and kill some people again.
Launch.
Ah. Heading to Central Station. Why not? Choo-choo, motherfuckers! Sounds like some people are already going, hey, I'm crazy out there. We got two purples, a green, or a basic, and a blue. Got a repair kit. Sense of mind's a piece of garbage. To the next station, I guess. What an interesting turn of events. Where to now, I wonder? Is that a freaking sky pirate ship? Or am I tripping balls? Probably tripping balls. Is that the one with the bounty on their head? Eh, doesn't even matter. I'm starting to get a cramp in my hand. And then fell to the storm. I can't win them all. Alright. Let's go to mission, season challenges. Path of Growth, level 8. Got a little bit more gold. Herbal gold! All right. Well, we're gonna do one gotcha pool from the monkey house. Calgarmilla, huh? Ooh! Nice! That was interesting! Okay! Didn't mean to do that. Legion Bash. Social action. Mecha actions. Graffiti. Emoji.
Bang.
All right. I was gonna have this go on for 2 hours, but we're an hour and 30 minutes in, and... Not gonna lie, for the first time, like, we actually did pretty good. And on a live stream on here, I mean, we got a couple, like, Mecha Royales, as we're gonna call them. Who knows, maybe we'll come back here next week and play some more. Sometime next week, because, like, I do want to spend a little bit of cash on this. This seems like a lot of fun. This seems like a fun game. The prices are super cheap and affordable. And I actually really do enjoy this. This is a fun game. I'm gonna look forward to it. Until then, I've been your beloved Commander D. I'll be back later on today with some VTuber reactions, because like I'm gonna react to like Project Melody, Zentrea, Talk or Not, and finally that of Little Hinya. Honestly, I wish I could have Hinya as a little sister. She's so adorable. She's just so adorable. She's a cute little girl. She needs love. She needs head baths. She needs cupcakes. She needs ice cream. She needs cookies. She needs lollipops. She needs sodas. You know, Hinya's a good girl, and she needs to get better. And I want to see her get better, of course. Little Hinya, you get better, you hear me? You come back 100%. I've been Commander Devin Lionheart, and to Little Hinya... Hinya, little Hinya, get better. And all my cadets out there, I'll be back around, like, obviously 5 o'clock today to react to some VTuber, like, compilation failures and funny memes, you know. And until then, I will see y'all on the next world. Bye-bye!